How to create a poll inside Facebook Messenger. This can be only done when you have a group chat in Messenger. So if you are having like one-on-one conversation, it won't be able to be done. I already have a group chat created here. So now let's create the poll. First of all, you see at the bottom left of the chat area, which is a plus icon. Just click on it and you can see you can create a room, send a voice clip, create a poll. And then you can add an option. So for example, ask a question, any question. So add option, for example, then you just create a poll and it should be appear here. Then you just have to vote accordingly, right? Right, just pick best and submit. Right, you can see the poll here. So this can be done using this method as well. You can see, just open up the chat icon here. You can see the plus sign, same thing, create a poll. Right, so this is how you can create a poll in Facebook Messenger using computer. Next, I'm going to show you how you can do it with your phone. It is similar method, just the icon is a little bit different. Before that, if you have not subscribed to this channel, subscribe right now. Okay, now let's go. Now, how do you create poll using your mobile phone? First of all, you open up your Messenger account and you need to be in the group chat as mentioned just now. So just click on the group chat and you can see the four dots at the bottom left. Just click on the four dots. You can see that you can share location, polls, or create a room. So we will do polls and then you can create questions, what your poll about, or most likely do. This is quite fun to try if you want to try. And then when you click next, when you click create poll, the poll should appear. Alright, so this is how easily you can create poll in Messenger for both the computer and also your phone. If you like what I share, give me a like and subscribe to this channel. Thank you and goodbye.